Hi, I'm Donnie Hawley, and I'm the founder of Hawleywood's Barbershop and Shaving Parlor and Layrite Deluxe Pomade and Gentleman's Grooming Products. When I started Hawleywood's in the 90s, there were no barber shops anymore. And I just felt like men go to the barber shop, you know, where you get a hot towel shave, shoe shine, cigar, read a Playboy, you know, and have some gentleman time, and it was non-existent. I have a shop in Long Beach, California, here in SoCal, Huntington Beach, Costa Mesa, and I was able to open this very shop in Sydney, Australia, and train the barbers out there. We've been able to kind of have a really good family as far as our team within the four shops. We just wanted to bring back that hot towel shave, that taper, the old flat tops, the ducktails. People are starting to really love the old haircuts. You could come in and get a shave around the ears, get your neck hair cleaned up with a straight razor, hot towels go on you, and the cuts are done the way they're supposed to. It's artwork for us. We are artists. I am an artist all the way live, man. I mean, we take it really serious, and you know, at Hawleywood's, you're gonna get the very best cut you could possibly get. I've been able to train and apprentice a lot of guys, a lot of youngsters, and I feel real honored to be able to travel and educate people, you know, on the vanishing trade of barbering. The future of barbering looks great. I have my own advice column called Grooming Tips with Donnie Hawley, and it's just been a blessing, you know? I mean, it's fantastic.